We'll try to find somebody up the floor. Brown, Moore, Wilkins, and Carmichael, the others out there for the Redbirds. Threloff looks as he is handed the ball and throws it way down the floor, and it's caught by Carmichael. He fires. It's good! It's good! And the Redbirds win the game! Carmichael hits a three, and the Redbirds win the game! Can you believe it?